Diego Costa apparently isn't wasting any time this season. The Atletico Madrid striker scored the fastest goal in UEFA Super Cup history Wednesday in his team's curtain-raising game against Real Madrid. Costa needed just 50 seconds to shred Real Madrid's defense and rifle his shot past goalkeeper Keylor Navas. Atletico Madrid failed to maintain its advantage against its crosstown rival. Karim Benzema scored the tying goal for Real Madrid later in the first half on Gareth Bale's pinpoint cross. Sergio Ramos scored from the penalty spot in the second half to put Real Madrid in front 2-1. The result will indicate how serious Atletico Madrid is about achieving top dog status in Spain's capital city this season, or whether Real Madrid will maintain its long-held supremacy. Thumbnail photo via Lionel De Castro, Global Images, SIPA USA via USA Today Sports Images.